keep in mind and certain practices that we must adhere to. Firstly, maintain social distancing and stay at home. Maintain personal hygiene and wash your hands frequently. If you suffer from diabetes, lung diseases, heart disease, or immunodeficiencies, remember that you belong to a high-risk group. Such patients need to adhere to their medication and treatment regimens strictly in these times and to get in touch with their doctors even if they have minor symptoms. The unwell elderly are at greatest risk. Do not forget to maintain good nutrition and to exercise even when you are confined indoors in your homes. Lastly, though it is natural to be anxious and apprehensive in such troubled times, do always remember that courage is the greatest weapon and fear is the greatest enemy. So be resolved to face this pandemic with optimism and confidence, being assured that this too shall pass.